Rochester foul, number 30, Jonas Kaiser, his first, team's first. Rochester foul, number 32, Davis Rennie, his first, team second. Second timeout to Purdue Valley, their first timeout.
Yes.
Wes Parker. Hudson Shepherd checks in for Tippecanoe Valley. Rochester foul number 54, Jack Reppin, his first, team's third. Hudson Shepherd at the line, shooting two. Valley foul number 20, Cale DeWeese, his first, team's first. Grant Clark at the line. Rochester foul number 12, Hunter Honkamp, his first, team's fourth. Owen Alondi at the line. Brady Coleman checks in for Rochester. Go, 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 go! Go, go! Yeah, 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 yeah. Good job. At the end of the first quarter, Purdue Valley 4, Wrightchester 3. Possession, Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number 13, DeAndre Hamilton, his first, team's first. Isaiah Alt enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Rochester offensive foul number 12, Hunter Huncop, his second, team's first. Brady Coleman. Valley foul number 22, Isaiah Alt, his first, team second. Brady Coleman at the line, shooting two. Thank you. Hunter Huncamp. DeAndre Hamilton, his second, team's third. Kale DeWeese enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number 20, Kale DeWeese, his second, team's fourth. Grant Clark at the line, shooting two. Hudson Shepherd re-enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Davis Rainey. Thank you. Rochester foul number three, Grant Clark, his first, team second. Parker Casper checks in for Rochester. With those Valley youth that are playing at halftime, please meet Coach Luce down under the main scoreboard at the north end. Erwin Amandi. DeAndre Hamilton. Valley foul number 24, William Allott, his first, team's fifth. Grant Clark at the line, shooting two. DeAndre Hamilton. At halftime, Rochester 15, Dubuque Valley 14. Rochester foul number 30, Jonas Kaiser, his first, check that, his second, team's first. DeAndre Hamilton. Second timeout, Rochester, their first timeout. Valley foul number 14, Owen Amandi, his first, team's first. Yeah. 13, DeAndre Hamilton, his third, team's second. Basket by Jack Reppin, he'll get the line, shooting one. Kale Louise, his third, team's fourth. Jonas Kaiser, line, shoot two. For three. Jonas Kaiser. DeAndre Hamilton. Jack Griffin. Thank you. Rochester foul number 32, Davis Rennie, his second, team second. William Milan at the line, shooting two. Hudson Shepherd enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number 33, Hudson Shepherd, his first, team's fifth. Owando Mondi enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Jonas Kaiser at the line, shooting two. Jonas Kaiser. Timeout, typically. Rochester foul number 32, Davis Rennie, his third, team's third. Basket by DeAndre Hamilton. Rochester foul number 30, Jonas Kaiser, his third, team's fourth. Hamilton the line. Valley foul number 24, William Allott, his second. Brady Coleman at the line, shooting two. Thank you. Hudson Shepherd. At the end of three, Rochester 29, Trinity Valley 28. Rochester foul, number five, Brady Coleman, his first, team's first. Owen Omondi. Rochester offensive foul, number 54, Jack Reppin, his second, team second. Foul number 33, Hudson Shepherd, his second, team's first. Jonas Kaiser checks in for Rochester. Valley foul number 33, Hudson Shepherd, his third, team second. Basket by Grant Clark, will be at the line shooting one. Wes Parker! Davis Rennie. Thank you. Number 33, Hudson Shepherd, his fourth, team's third. Isaiah Alt enters for Tippecanoe Valley. Davis Rennie for three. Double foul, first of all, for Rochester on number three, Grant Clark, his second, team's third. For Tippecanoe Valley, number 20, Cale DeWeese, his fourth, team's fourth. Davis Rennie. Rochester foul number three, Grant Clark, his third, team's fourth. Wes Parker at the line, shooting two. Hunter Stage along with Damian Garcia enter for Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number 10, Hunter Stage, his second, team's fifth. Davis Rennie at the line, shooting two. Isaiah Auld along with Cale DeWeese enter for Tippecanoe Valley. Damian Garcia, along with Hunter Stage, enter for Tippecanoe Valley. Timeout, Tippecanoe Valley, their fourth timeout. In girls action after three quarters, Western 49, Tippecanoe Valley 29. Basketball by Brady Coleman. Valley foul on number zero, Damian Garcia, his first. Coleman at the line, shooting one. Cale DeWeese, Hudson Shepherd, and Isaiah Ault enter for Tippecanoe Valley. Valley foul number 14, Owen Amandi, his second. Davis Rennie at the line, shooting two. Timeout, Rochester. Rochester foul number three, Grant Clark, his fourth, team's fifth. Owen Amandi at the line, shooting two. Defense! 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 tonight's final of the JV game, Rochester 44, Commute Valley 34.